in here.
My bag is full of trains.
Open yours first, Dora.
Take cover! It's going to explode. Nothing in.
There's a note.
Let me see it.
Erica, open yours too, honey.
Okay. It's full.
Read your note. Okay. Read it out loud.
Read it loud.
Read it loud so you can hear it. Read it.
I'm going to read it.
Read it.
Dear Laura and Marcus, don't pack your bag, just leave it up to me.
Don't pack your bag, just leave it up to me?
See? Where is all my trains?
You have a note?
So Marcus, please read me out loud. Because right now you're going to Disney. Disney? Tinkerbell, XOXO.
Disney?
Guys, you're going to Disney!
For real?
For real!
Right now! Right now!
Like right now!
For real?
Yeah! What do you think?
We're going to get in the car and go right now.
I swear, we're going.
How many money do you need?
There it is, guys. Gateway.
Disney! 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 Wow!
Yeah. Oh, I can't wait to jump into the pool and see all the cool stuff.
Look at this.
Seen a king or beast with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
board. Thus far, rather an inspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've got a long way to go, young master, if you think.
No one's saying do this.
Now, when I said that,
no one's saying be there. No one's saying stop that.
What you don't
no one's saying see here.
Now see here.
We don't run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
We don't do it all by our way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart to heart.
Kings don't need advice from little orphans far smart.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out. Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. This child is getting wildly out of wind.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you, what more is you looking for? Under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's wetter, take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day, out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea. Down here all the fish is happy, as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy, this hot Thursday in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky, they in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
What go under the sea? Under the sea, nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we after hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea,
under the sea.
In a mine, in a mine,
where a million diamonds shine.
We dig, 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 dig from early on till night. We dig, 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 dig up everything in sight.
We dig up diamonds, diamonds,
corn, thousands, rubies, sometimes more.
We don't know what we dig them for.
We dig, 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 dig.
It's a world of happiness.
on high. When I was a young woodchuck,
there is a big man.
He found his aroma like a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick skin. And it hurt that my friend never stood down to win.
Master, you in luck, cause up your sleeves you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, yahoo and how. See, all you gotta do is rub that lamp, and I'll say,
Mr. Lancer, what will your pleasure be?
Let me take your order, jot it down.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
Life is your restaurant, and I'm your melody.
Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service.
You're the boss, the king, the shy.
Say what you wish, it's yours, true dish. About a little more baklava. As I'm a column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me.
No, my. No, no!
Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this?
Wow.
that sea witch. Listen to me. Stay seated in your clamshell while I get to the bottom of this.
Oh!
going to be tons of fun. We'll have food, we'll be dancing, and all the pygmies will be there. So, this is embarrassing. There's nobody there. Something must have scared everybody away from my party. Yeah, that's it. They got scared away. It could have been by the python. But don't worry, guys. He's really friendly. You know, he can even develop a crush on you. But it's a pretty constricting relationship. I don't want to get wrapped up in it. So we'll swing by my camp now and get some snake repellent. Oh, no. Well, I guess this is what happens when you leave your door open to the jungle. You know, it looks like those gorillas love my supplies, but boy, they just flipped over the jeep. Okay, now we are on the Nile River. This is the longest river in all of Africa. It goes on for Niles and Niles and Niles. And if you don't believe me, well, you are in denial. Oh, it looks like up ahead of us there are some African elephants. Do you guys know how we can tell they're African elephants? Yeah, because we're in Africa. I taught this one some tricks. Speak. Louder. Now, sit right there. Good job. Oh, guys, I'd like to point out this sandstone rock formation. A lot of people take it for granted, but I think it's one of our boulder attractions. Yeah, it really rocks. Well, this is the African belt where different animals like to come down to the river and get a drink of water. Now, if you look up ahead of us, you'll see a pride of lions. Yeah, and, well, they are just protecting that sleeping zebra. Yeah, you know, that's how zebras like to sleep on their sides with their necks bent. Oh, and good news, we found the lost safari I've been searching for. Yeah, but I'm sure you guys are all glad we didn't take a walking tour. Oh, my friend Ina's on the beach. Hi, Ina! Well, bye, Ina! You know, guys, that just demonstrates for you all the number one rule of the jungle. Survival of the fastest. Oh, and hold on to your loved ones because we're entering crocodile country. Yeah, on the left is old Smiley. Now he just lays around on the beach all day looking for a handout. And that's his girlfriend, Ginger. Yeah, be careful, guys. Ginger snaps. You know, she is one tough cookie. Oh, this waterfall, this is Schweitzer Falls. Yeah, it's named after the famous African explorer, Dr. Albert Falls. But don't worry too much about that right now, guys. We'll be going over it later. I'm sure you're all wondering just how I landed my job. Well, it's pretty plain to see. You know, I took a crash course. And now I'm just winging it. Oh, my career never took off like I thought it would, but when you've been in the jungle as long as I have, you begin to smell danger. Yeah, we're entering a hippo pool. Now, guys, these hippos can capsize boats this size. Just last week, they took over six. Yeah, but they gave me a gun for just this situation. Yeah, that should do it. You know, it's those hippos in the trees you really have to worry about. I bet you're all glad your skipper's a real crackpot. Shot, a crack shot. Oh, and now we're going into headhunter territory. This is a terrible place to be headed. Let me see if I can translate what they're saying for you guys. Oh my goodness, ma'am. They offered me 3 chickens for you. Yeah, no, but that just won't do. You are worth at least 4. Oh, they're ambushing the boat, guys. Get down. Yeah, get down. Don't worry about looking stupid. I'm doing that for you. If they throw any spears, just pull them out and throw them back. Yes, because there are no free souvenirs. Okay, you guys, good job. We all made it. Oh, and now we're at the amazing, the stupendous, it's the 8th wonder of the world, the backside of water. Woo! Yeah, that is good old O2H. Oh, but don't try that at home, okay, guys? Because you will hit your head on the faucet. And don't ask me how I know that either. Well, now we're on the Mekong River in Cambodia, and we're going to enter the sacred temple of the Khmer Empire. There may be treasure, or there may be danger. You look brave. Do you want to drive the boat through here?
Do it, Marcus.
Come on. Sure, come on.
Thank you.
have their trunks on. Now, I'm sure you all think it's water coming out of their trunks, but it's not.
I don't do it again.
Oh, guys, duck! Yeah, duck, duck, duck! Oh, no, sorry. There was a duck in front of the boat. Yeah, I saw him, and I was just really excited. I love those ducks. Well, this is the best part of our tour. It's where I get to point out all my favorite plant life for you guys.
Yeah.
Any questions? No? Okay, well, this is my good friend Trader Sam. Everybody say hi, Sam.
Hi, Sam.
He's our head salesman here in the jungle. Oh, but sales have been shrinking a bit lately, so he's running a special. Yeah, two of his heads for just one of yours. You know, any way you slice or dice it, you will come out ahead. Now we are approaching the most dangerous part of our journey. It's the return to civilization. So as we pull into the dock, I ask you guys to keep all hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat. You know, because you don't want to experience any unnecessary peer pressure. Now you will exit the boat the same way you entered. So if you're on this side, please go around the engine and out the back door. If you're on this side over here, we'll be going right out that front door. I ask you don't climb in, over, around, through anything we have here in the middle, because it's a tripping hazard. Yeah, that would make for two bad trips in this boat, guys, and I'm only responsible for the first one. Now, we've laughed together. We've cried together. We nearly almost died together. Some people would say that makes us like a family. Yeah, but not me. Now, my junior skipper, John Marcus, here, I have a junior skipper's license for you. Yeah, that gives you the authority to drive all of our boats here, the world famous Jungle Cruise, and the monorail, and your mom's car. Oh, and if you want, you can just drive your parents crazy. Yes!
I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything?
Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold?
Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand that they don't reprimand their